Yo, Voice of the One, Rain Seville. Yo, some things will happen every day, we need to talk about them, you know? Them will happen every day and nobody know how to talk about them. Yo, my wish society would take more care of our women. Love, respect and protect our women. So many wrong things are done to our women on a daily. So let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. We have to speak for the voiceless. And we have to fix it. Oh yeah, expect women to feel safer to work when our boss hands keep going towards our skirt. And if she ever talk up about it, she a go get hurt. Cause she a go lose her work. So she prefer keep quiet and tolerate the bullshit. Cause she know it's a case that she can't win. And at the end of the day, she have to pay those bills. Well on, let's talk about the mothers. Way I pimp out them girl picnic family. The situation just sick me. This a the fuckery I want in our society. Sad reality. The next drama of babies are out there having babies when they should be focused on school and being ladies. But instead, they mafia grow up fast. This shit is crazy. So let's talk about it. Sister, auntie and daughter. More time I ask why. Why them have to do so? Is that them would I want to say? We no work nothing but for cook, clean, bring four kidneys. Society can be so mean. Let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. We have to speak for the voiceless. And we have to fix. About it, we have to speak for the voiceless, and we have to fix it. More society would take more care of our women. Love, respect, and protect our women. So many wrong things are done to our women on a daily. So let's talk about it. Let's talk about. To work when our boss hands keep going towards our skirt. And if she ever talk about it, she a go get hurt. Cause she a go lose her work. So she prefer keep quiet and tolerate the bullshit. Cause she know it's a case that she can't win. And at the end of the day, she have to pay those bills. Well on, let's talk about the mothers. Way up in pole, them girl picnic. The money, the situation just sick me. This a the fuckery I want in our society. Sad reality.